everyone, so this is a Fun with Fluids team, and today in this video we will be demonstrating the scientific principle behind a very common magic trick. Hi, I'm Shantanu Jana.
Hi, I'm Utkarsh Jangwal.
And I'm Vatsal Joshi.
Om Shaktim Deha. Om Shaktim Deha.
आज से करीब 15 साल पहले मैं भी आप ही लोगों के जैसे इस भीड़ में बैठा हूँ। मेरे भी वही सपने थे जो आज आपके हैं। एक इंजीनियरिंग की डिग्री, एक खूबसूरत लड़की, गाड़ी, बंगला। लेकिन आज मैं जो कुछ भी हूँ वो सिर्फ एक रात में नहीं हुआ। मैंने कड़ी तपस्या और भक्ति से अपने आप को इसके काबिल बनाया। भक्ति, भक्ति में इतनी शक्ति है आप वो जानते भी हैं। आइए मैं आपको अपनी शक्ति का एक प्रदर्शन करता हूं। क्या देख रहे हैं आप सब? एक ग्लास जो आधा पानी से भरा हुआ है। आपने पानी को अक्सर नीचे आते हुए देखा होगा, बारिश। लेकिन आज अपनी दिव्य शक्ति से मैं एक मामूली से कागज के टुकड़े को इतनी शक्ति प्रदान करूंगा कि वो इस पानी को नीचे आने से रोक देगा। मित्र, आपके सहयोग के लिए धन्यवाद। शक्तिम देह। जैसा कि आप देख सकते हैं कि मेरी दिव्य शक्ति इस पानी को नीचे गिरने से रोक रही है। हेलो एवरीवन, this is Professor Electron from the New York Times, full of positivity. Recently, there is a video going viral all over the internet. Don't get confused, it is my lookalike. He is claiming to be a great magician with divine powers. He recently claimed that a science trick is due to his magical divine powers. I am here to bust that myth. So, let's prove that nothing is beyond science. Let's get started with the experiment. By getting the experiment ready, what I have here is a glass of water and a piece of cardboard. So, in this experiment, place a cardboard on top of this glass of water and turn it upside down, but observe that the water does not fall out. It happens basically due to the force equilibrium between the force exerted by the atmospheric pressure from down and the force exerted by water and air from up. It is however assisted by the surface tension forces and an increase in volume of the air occupied, which results in a decrease in the atmospheric pressure inside the glass. The experimental demonstration. You can see the water does not fall out, but the reason behind this is not any divine magical power. It has a pure scientific basis. Also, the trick varies depending on the type of the material used in place of the cardboard, the density of the liquid used, and the finishing of the glass material. As you just saw, a simple scientific experiment based on a scientific principle was used by a Dhongi Baba to fool the people. Be aware of such babas and believe in the power of science. This is Professor Electron signing off New York Times.